That bell should do it. Should do it.
Oh, God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.